This evening we welcome the Southern Adventist University Orchestra. They are under the direction of Mrs. Laurie Redmer-Minner. I'd like to tell you a little bit about our conductor this evening. But for those of you that don't know, Southern Adventist University is a university just a little outside of Collegedale, Tennessee, about 2 hours from here. It's exciting to have these young people with us, and they are under the direction, in her sixth year, of Laurie Redmer-Minner. Mrs. Minner is what I would call a musical quadruple threat. She is an accomplished violinist, a violist, a vocalist, and she's also a choral and orchestral conductor. She holds a bachelor's degree in musical education, master's degrees, both in viola performance and also in conducting. She has conducted the Young People's Philharmonia in Boston, the Salisbury Singers of Worcester, Massachusetts, the Symphonie Pro Musica, which is Boston's premier community symphony, and the Maryland Consort of Instruments. She's performed with the Boston Philharmonic Symphony, the Salisbury Lyric Opera, and the Salisbury Chamber Orchestra. Her performances and her experiences include concert tours of Europe, Australia, Asia, Russia, and the United States, and we are so excited that she can be with us this evening. James Wilson is no stranger to our community here in Huntsville. He is the minister of music and organist for the Oakwood College Campus Church. An accomplished organist and a music arranger, tonight you're going to watch James Wilson transformed into what I call, actually someone else calls, the Jedi Master of the organ. Because it's going to take that in the performance of Joseph Jongen's masterpiece tonight, the Symphonie Concertante. Let me tell you about the Symphonie Concertante. You will already notice in your bulletin that there are four movements. This is a major masterpiece. It's been recorded a lot, but very, very, very seldom performed publicly. You are in for a treat. I don't even know when it was last performed here in Huntsville, if ever. Tonight you're going to hear a piece of music by Joseph Jongen, who was a Belgian composer. He composed this particular piece in 1926. It is substantial. When I tell you that it is almost a half hour long, I'm telling you the truth. It requires from the organist such intense skill that one writer about it said that you'd have to have a Jedi master at the organ. It really will require Mr. Wilson a lot of energy and effort to get through this almost superhuman capability, someone has written. Watch for it. The four movements, I'm just giving you a heads up because I want you to follow and listen very carefully. The first movement is almost like an argument between the orchestra and the organ. This is exactly what he kind of wanted. Someone has said that really what's happening is there's two symphonies, two orchestras going here. The organ is really playing almost like a complete orchestra. In the second movement, which is a little slower, the divertimento is more like a dance. You'll hear some folk-like melodies. The third movement is slower, but Jongen himself suggested it is the best union of the orchestra and the organ. And then get ready for the finale. The toccata, when you finally get to it, after going through the slower movement, it just almost bursts into flames. It is a grueling piece of music for the organist, quite radiant. Watch for what happens to Mr. Wilson. And when it's all over, I know we're going to really be excited.